called me to thee. Thank you. Those were three songs of Fiona MacLeod by Charles Griffiths, an American composer. Part of the reason why I picked them is I love them forever. I love the rapturousness that they bring and the texture and the tonal colors that you get to play with. And the funny thing about the poetry, it's by Fiona MacLeod, but actually that's a pseudonym or pen name. It's actually a man in Ireland. So it's a very interesting combination of Griffiths and Fiona MacLeod slash William, I think it's Sharp if I remember correctly. But the next set is the Wagner Wesendonck-Lieder. These five settings of poetry by Mathilde Wesendonck were written in the late 1850s. He'd fallen deeply in love with Mathilde, and although it's unclear what really happened between them, their mutual infatuation led to the creation of his opera Tristan and Isolde. These songs are steeped in yearning and lust, which share the motifs of night and day, sun and the sea. And this quote I found really interesting that Wagner said in a letter to Mathilde is, "I have not written anything better than these songs, and very few of my works will be remembered besides them." And that was in a letter to Mathilde. And here's the Wesendonck-Lieder.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Our next selection for you will be by Poulenc, Tel jour, telle nuit. And part of the reason I picked this was because JJ and I actually met at the Ravinia Festival, and this is one of the pieces that we worked on together that really emboldened my love of collaborating with him. And it's a very exciting piece. And also, Poulenc's birthday was yesterday, so I figured it was a good chance to honor him in performing these pieces. In these nine songs, Poulenc draws on every technique in his arsenal as he chases a youthful and exultant Éluard through an implied haze of cigarette smoke filled streets and beds of Paris that is both the inferno and paradise.
Oh,
Thank you. to close out the program, I have chosen these four Weil songs, Kurt Weil, that are set on the American poet Walt Whitman. Three of these, the next four of the Walt Whitman poems, or text, were set in response to the Pearl Harbor incident in 1941. And the fourth song was revisited and added to the set in 1947. These songs are tuneful, touching, poignant, and they fascinatingly live in a world between the Broadway and the concert stage. I hope you enjoy them. They are a very special piece to me.
Drums, blow, bugles, blow, over learn